the crime, the scenes, the gunfights, the stupid shit. That's like All Eyes on Me, stupidest fucking movie you ever wanted to see. And I can say that right now on screen. Stupidest fucking movie you ever wanted to see. I watched it once and it was ridiculous. Any good movie, you know that. You watch it over and over because it makes you want to watch it. Did you want to see that one again?
No, not actually.
Yeah, it didn't offer. It did. You might as well took all the news clippings and put them together and then just read that. You know, the screaming, the negative, loud outbursts, the impatience of behavior. Nothing about how he cared for his people.